We met in San Francisco at my brother's wedding. So my cousin and I were trying to find a girl for my cousin. And he said, you know what, let's take a break, let's find you a guy. And I was like, all of these guys are Dada's friends. And then he's like, no, wait, look at that guy there. He's actually much younger. And he's pointing at a guy. And the moment when I looked at him, Gaurav turns and looks at us and gives a weird face. And what are these people pointing at me and laughing about? Baby, I've been searching like everybody else. Can't say nothing different about myself.
Sometimes I'm an angel. So Kirti is actually my college friend's second cousin as well. So I started talking to this guy, and that's when, you know, he introduced, hey, by the way, this is Kirti. And we were talking, and that was the first question, like, do I eat meat?
He first looked at me, as in, why is this girl asking this question?
And I think she was making a mental check in her mind, but I said, yes, I do eat everything.
The reason I was actually asking it was because the chicken there was really good, which is what I was going to recommend. Out across this can, I'm asking you to be my true companion. True companion. True companion. So this was August, so nice warm Seattle day.
And we actually had a small fight that day to just make sure that the proposal is not happening. And I just told her casually, hey, you wanna go out for dinner or something?
And I was already mad. I was like, this is Friday, we are in Seattle, we don't get any reservations. That was the one time he had told me, please don't try to plan. And then we get into the cab, we start going, and I start seeing the lake, and then by the water, there's a really nice boat waiting for us. I kind of at that point knew there's something happening.
And we got on the boat, so we took the boat in the middle of the lake. And then when she was not looking, I went on my knee and
then I turned around and he proposes, he has my ring, and I had already started crying.
She cried for like 5 minutes.
And he put the ring on my finger.
And then she said yes. So here we are, finally married. I just wanted to take a moment to say that I'm gonna screw up sometimes, but that's just me being me, so forgive me if I screw up. It's not meant to, you know, hurt you or anything. It's just the way I am. I'm a little stupid. So we'll take things as they come. Every day is gonna be a new journey. It's gonna be a new adventure, and I promise to keep it entertaining for the rest of our lives.
proposed in the best way I couldn't even imagine.
So I started up my phone very discreetly and we recorded the whole situation. So that same lake is used by seaplanes to take off. There's another funny incident. So those guys were taking off and they saw the proposal. So the pilot stopped the plane and turned around just so that all the passengers could see the proposal happening. And that idiot caused so many waves around our boat that things started swaying and the phone fell down. So we actually lost that moment, but everybody on the plane was like, oh, they're getting engaged, how cute.